Hi, I'm Mike. I'm growing exotic food plants in the UK. I've come out in my garden to have a look at my Luma apiculata because I walked past and noticed that there were flower buds on the plant. Now, I bought this plant in May 2021 and planted it in a bucket and buried the bucket into the ground so that the root ball is contained in the bucket, but feeder roots can pass through into the ground. I did this because I understand the Luma apiculata can grow to huge size, and I cannot afford this in my small garden. Growing it this way will ensure that it's kept to a manageable size. I've got flower buds at many sites on the plant. And some of the flower buds have actually opened up, as can be seen here. They're small and white, and there are filaments coming out of them. They looked like a strawberry guava, a small strawberry guava, rather than the Chilean guava. I'm hoping that this plant is self-fertile so that there is a chance of actually getting some fruits from it. If it's not self-fertile, then I probably will need another close variety in order to get cross-pollination. And would not be able to get any fruits developing. This is the first year that the plant has actually flowered. So I'm really pleased with the progress. Thank you for watching.